He's by himself. Gawn touched. He would have seen that happen.